I'm going to teach you how to fix the three most common errors with the VLOOKUP function in under 4 minutes. If you're getting errors with VLOOKUP, this video is what you need. Let's get started. Error 1, not fixing the range. Here we have a table with product IDs and their respective prices. In this VLOOKUP formula, we are looking up the product ID in cell A2. The range we're searching in is B2 to C20, and we want to return the value from the second column of this range, which is the price. The formula returns the correct result for this cell, but when we drag it down to apply to other cells, it gives an error. This is quite common and happens when the range in the VLOOKUP function is not fixed. When you drag the formula down, the range will shift and may exclude relevant data. To fix this, ensure your range is fixed by adding dollar signs to the range. This prevents the range from shifting when copying the formula to other cells, ensuring that all cells refer to the correct data. You can quickly do this by pressing F4 after selecting the range in your formula. Now, drag the formula down by double-clicking the bottom right corner of the cell, and error corrected. Error 2, text doesn't match. Here we have two columns, one with product IDs in column B and another with product names in column C. We're using this VLOOKUP formula to find the product name based on the product ID. But when we press enter, we see that the formula returns an error. This happens when the lookup value doesn't exactly match the value in the lookup range. For example, these two texts might look the same, but if you look closely, you'll see that one has an extra space at the end. This discrepancy causes the VLOOKUP to fail because the text doesn't match exactly. To identify this, you can compare both cells using equals B2 equals A2. If it returns false, there might be extra spaces or other discrepancies. To resolve this, you can use the trim function. The trim function removes all extra spaces from text except for single spaces between words. Modify the VLOOKUP formula to equals VLOOKUP trim E2, B2 to C10, (2), false. This will automatically trim any extra spaces from the lookup value. Now drag the formula down to the rest of the cells, and error corrected. Before we figure out the last issue, if you want to become an Excel master, I'm giving away my $397 beginner to expert Excel course for free to all my subscribers. All you need to do is subscribe to the channel, like this video, and comment "I want the course" below. I'll send you a personal link to download it for free. Now let's continue. Error 3, value not found. Here we have a table with product IDs and their respective prices. We're using this VLOOKUP formula to find the product price based on the product ID. For this cell, it works fine. But when we drag the formula down, we see this error. If the previous solutions didn't work, the likely explanation is that the lookup value doesn't exist in the table. To handle this, you can use an IfError function to return a custom message saying that the value was not found. The IfError function takes two parameters, the value you want to check for an error and the value you want to return if an error is found. Modify the VLOOKUP formula to equals if error VLOOKUP E2, B2 to C20, (2), false, and then type not found. This way, instead of showing an error, Excel will display not found if the lookup value doesn't exist in the table. And that's how you fix VLOOKUP errors.